Has there been any parts where you ad-libbed?
Oh God, dude, talk to this guy. You kidding me?
I don't.
Kitty
I
got wet.
I can't read, so they basically just say, "This is what's happening. Go." I'm like, "Yeah, crap." People are like, "Brilliant,
brilliant."
Yeah.
No, you can't teach that. You can't.
Well, I've said this before. The only way to ad lib is if you have good story, good structure. Ad libs are the branches of a tree, but if you don't have the trunk, you got nothing. I have been into sessions of other games where they say, "We know you're just so great at ad-libbing, so, you know, just whatever you want to do." And I'm like, "What? Context? Where are we? What are we doing? Are there... No, just, you know, just freewheel."
You want me to write for you? I got it. Okay.
But what? You know, it's like, well, he likes guns. You know, I mean, it's literally, so you have nothing. You have to have something. You have to have a structure. And good ad lib comes after you've done the stuff that's on the page. And Uncharted's always had good writing. We just, you know, you do that, and then, you know, he may have an idea, or he may say something. I'll say something that sparks him to do something, or any of the other actors. Probably one of the more famous ad lib longer moments was the end of Uncharted 2. Mm. When we had something written, and it was good, and Then I think it was Amy Hennig just said, "Emily, you and Nolan, just hand in hand, just walk over here. This is where the edge of the cliff is. Whatever you want." And we started walking, and she went. She started that whole thing on a scale of 1 to 10. How scared were you? 4. There was nothing planned, and we did it once, and that's the end. That everything on that was just this one take, just Nolan and Emily talking, and that was pretty cool because people talk about that. I've seen it on YouTube, and you know, it's just that cool moment. And you know, I got to give her credit. She went on there. She's like, "I have your tears in a jar." It's like, what are you talking about? And but it was so real because it was real, and that's, you know, good acting. So
one of my favorites from Uncharted 2 was, "It's a shame you have to sit on something so pretty." Usually climbing up. I was like,
that was not written. That was
completely ad lib.
I actually used that back in my single days. That was a pickup line. I just sit there. Damn it! So that is so fine. It's a shame you have to sit on it. And she's like, "Oh, stop!" And if the girl went, piss off, and then I'm like, she wasn't worth it. But if she laughed, I'm like, she could be a good one. I think I used it on my wife. I should, because it's fantastic, hon. Like art.